Huh? Nah, he saved it. He saved it. Oh, let's go. I don't know his name. The fall? Fall?
Yeah,
I don't think so. Let's go. Well, where does he play?
What?
Where does he play?
Los Angeles football
club? No, it can't be him. It's not him. It's from someone. Don't tell me that. Oh my god. Passing the ball pretty good. They're passing the ball good. Someone should be our first goal. Oh, oh. Ah, Rosie.
We're doing hitters now? Okay.
Offensive and prohibited. We ask for respectful behavior from all our guests to ensure an enjoyable and safe experience for
everyone.
Those identified participating in the discriminatory chant will be ejected from the stadium. Thank you.
Evite que se acaba de escuchar es ofensivo y no está permitido. Les pedimos a todos los asistentes un comportamiento respetuoso para garantizar un ambiente seguro y saludable para todos. Las personas identificadas participando en el grito discriminatorio serán retiradas del estadio.
Yep. And it died down. It picked up. He was outside, Rossi was outside. It was the other way around. Yeah. Ah.
You could have done the same.
Come on, what kind of pass was that? Rossi and him are there, look. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, come on. There we go. It doesn't go out. I'm not even recording.
Are we gonna have our
What do you mean?
Like for YouTube videos.
I don't know. I gotta create one.
Can you create one?
I don't have the technology for it.
I could draw it.
Orbelín Pineda, otro cambio por el equipo de la Liga MX, entrando con el número 29, Santiago Jiménez. Sale con el número 9, Nicolás Valles. Y otro cambio de arqueros para la Liga MX, entra con el número 12, Alfredo Corona.
They guess because they rotate them.
Imagine
scoring on those. Yeah, they've done it before.
Like, what's his name?
Who?
Phenomenal.
Oh, yeah. You know who did one almost kind of like half court? Cavani.
Cavani
and Wayne Rooney.
Huh?
Cavani and Wayne Rooney.
How almost?
Wayne Rooney was half court and then Cavani's was like by where the ref is at. Orbelin.
Why did he say it?
Because he's the one that dripped him.
Yeah, but that wasn't that a foul?
No.
That they, look what he's doing. It's unlimited subs? Why?
It's just like a friendly competition.
Because in friendlies, you can make subs.
Yeah, it's just like, so they can put like the best players. Well, look, Rodolfo!
Substitution for MLS in the 30th minute. Leaving the game number one, Pedro Galesi. He's replaced by number 26, Andre Blake. Also leaving the game, number 5, Nuhu.
No.
He's replaced by number 27, Kyle Wagner. Leading the game for MLS, number 28, Yewon. He's replaced. Premier LAFC, number 94, Jesus Murillo.
Look, Wagner.
Leading the game, number 11, Lucas Villarreal.
That's him.
He's replaced by number 15, Rodolfo Pizarro.
Mm-hmm.
Number 9, Raul Diaz.
They put in like
he's replaced by number 44, Cade Cowell.
What?
They put in.
Pizarro.
If it was in the Coliseum, would that be worse?
Probably.
How?
Because more people.
More people could be in there? Most of the tickets are already like sold out?
Yeah. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. We had Rossi Fu. He was outside.
The ball boy?
Yeah. Orbe, orbe. Te ganaron.
He saved it.
I know.
That was a really close one.
Close it and put it on the ground.
You're getting windy because of the
It's just getting windy. Let's go, Wrangler. Wrangler. Come on, ref.
It's like for the viewer, like, is it like a Mexican tradition to
it? It was, not anymore.
No, now it's illegal? Why?
I don't know.
Who declared it was illegal?
Everybody.
How?
Because they take it like an offensive to them. Culero? It's like the same thing. Well, no, culero is different, but puto has like different meanings. Huh? Hey! Oh my god, second pole, fool!
Gonzalez,
I don't know. I don't know if they called him. I don't know if they called him. Well, he's good.
I can hit the fucking beast.
He's shooting.
See, Oscar, the Serie A?
I'll take my scooter with me.
They don't have that. Because they don't. Because they're a top team. It was good. They don't do that. They don't do that. Because they don't do that.
Then you have to wait 2 hours and go in again.
Fire! What the fuck did you do? Haz lo mismo, Rossi. Let's go, Rossi!
I know!
Wow! Diego Rossi.
Why?
They're supporting him.
Why are they saying Diego Rossi? He's been doing that all season. There he goes.
There he goes. There he goes. There he goes. There he goes. There he goes. There he goes.
Is Kim in there? Kim Moon Hwan? Oh, he's fast! He's fast! His shoe fell off! What if his shoe fell off? Orbelin's shoe fell off.
Why did he get it on so quickly?
Because he just light it. He just light it in.
His shoe falls off again?
Just dale, dale, oh, oh.
Did they say Mexico? Dale, dale, what?
Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth official one has indicated that there will be a minimum of...
Oh! Oh, damn! Oh! That was a good shot right there. Come on, Rossi.
Yeah, and he wants to go. I don't know what's going on.
Me either.
Huh?
Me either. I'm just watching the game.
Are they singing? It feels so weird.
Why is he scared? Come on.
He wants to go to Europe? That's all. He did the perfect last spin.
Danger score in the first half. Olivia, the next All-Star. Fans, your All-Star next year is here. Head on over to the retail locations to pick up your official license here. Or visit MLSAllStarOfficial.com for NCAA. Additionally, use your Wells Fargo.